How much is this going to cost me exactly?
You leave me no choice. tell me why we shouldn't kill you now? The Conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead, except for you. Explain this.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is, or how it got there.
You're lying!
We need her, Cassandra.
I can't believe it. All those people... dead.
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember... running. Things were chasing me, and then... a woman?
A woman?
She reached out to me, but then...
Go to the forward camp, Liliana. I will take her to the rift.
What did happen?
It... will be easier to show you. Just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the Conclave. Unless we act, the breach may grow until it swallows the world. Each time the breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
I understand.
Then...
I'll do what I can. Whatever it takes.
They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves. As she did. Until the breach is sealed. There will be a trial. I can promise no more. Come. Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach. Open the gate. We are heading into the valley. Pulses are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift behind.
Over.
Drop your weapon now.
All right, have it your way.
Wait, I cannot protect you, and I cannot expect you to be defenseless. I should remember you agreed to come willingly. Take these potions. Maker knows what we will face.
Where are all your soldiers?
At the forward camp or fighting. We are on our own for now. Watch out! If we flank them, we may gain the advantage. On the hill. It attacks from a distance. rift. You can hear the fighting.
Who's fighting?
You'll see soon. We must help them.
At least this is good for something.
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself?
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Barrack Tethrys, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag-along.
Are you with the Chantry, or...?
Was that a serious question?
Technically, I'm a prisoner, just like you.
I brought you here to tell your story to the Divine. Clearly, that is no longer necessary.
Yet, here I am. Lucky for you, considering current events.
Good to meet you, Varric.
You may reconsider that stance in time.
Oh, I'm sure we'll become great friends in the valley, Chuckles.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
Seem to know a great deal about it all.
Solas is an apostate, well versed in such matters.
Technically, all mages are now apostates, Cassandra. My travels have allowed me to learn much of the Fade, far beyond the experience of any circle mage. I came to offer whatever help I can give with the breach. If it is not closed, we are all doomed, regardless of origin.
That's a commendable attitude.
Merely a sensible one. Although sense appears to be in short supply right now. Cassandra, you should know, the magic involved here is unlike any I've seen. Your prisoner is no mage. Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well, Bianca's excited.
This way, down the bank. The road ahead is blocked.
We must move quickly.
I take it you're from the Free Marches.
Oh.
Accent. I'm from Kirkwall, but you're from, further east, maybe?
That's quite the A you have.
I'm all kinds of impressive.
Much further.
So, are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution.
Made it through all this.
She's resourceful.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
Another rift!
We must seal it!